So first, we have this nice gray rug from Walmart. And on my nightstand, I just have my diffuser, my AC fan, and my lamp. Those are all from Walmart. So you can get that at Rite Aid and some other places. That little coaster is from the Dollar Tree. Then I have this nice shower curtain. Don't know where it was from. The Christmas lights, which I'll show you, are from Walmart. They're the 500 count, and then I hung Polaroids on them. So then I have this husband pillow from Peebles. My body pillow is from Walmart. My bedding is from Walmart. My sheets are from Amazon. This blanket here is from Peebles. My weighted blanket at the bottom is from Walmart. And then I have this nice little over the door hanger. I just store my hand towel and dish dryer there. And then I have my desk. I have my art supplies. A nice little sign from Peebles that said God is with her. Is in her, she will not fall. My paintbrushes, all my canvases, my little bookshelf, snow globe decor from Peebles, Polaroid and binders and stuff. And back there is a cork board, but I just put, let me turn on the light, there is a light there. So I hung up pictures, a canvas my friend made me, and then I have my plant from Walmart, and the plant holder is from Walmart. That's my plant, Alfred. And I have all my little things, I have a little bedside necessities. My laptop, a bunch of drawers, there's a drawer in here, my backpack, I have this pillow from Walmart, this throw blanket from Rite Aid, and then I have my whiteboard from Walmart, and corkboard from Walmart as well, because I didn't realize that was a corkboard, but it worked out perfectly, and I hung some pictures. I have my garbage can from Walmart, and then I have my elephant from Scentsy. My throw pillow from Walmart. That this ottoman is from Peebles. I don't have anything in it. And then I have my rug. And I have my hamper. So there's shelving up there, but I can't get to it unless I stand on the chair, and I don't really have anything to put up there. I have this removable sticker that says Hello World in the closet. Have a shelf there, and I have a hang down thing that is from Walmart. I have my shower caddy, and then clothes, a shoe rack. And then I have a mirror that is from Walmart. This drying mat is from the Dollar Tree. I have my brushes, my toothbrush and toothpaste, because I have a sink here, my TV, and then I just have a bunch of drawers.